I am happy to join with you today in what will go down in history as the greatest demonstration for freedom in the history of our nation. So even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream.
I wanna leave my footprints on the sands of time. Know there was something that meant something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets. Leave something to remember so they won't forget I was here. Everything that I wanted, and it was more than I thought it would be. I will leave my mark so everyone will know I was here. I'm gonna say I need to stay until I die, and know that I meant something in
to love somebody, if a human being dares to be Martin King or Mahatma Gandhi or Mother Teresa or Malcolm X, if a human being dares to be bigger than the condition into which she or he was born, it means so can you. And And so you can try to stretch yourself. So you can internalize, a homo sum humani nihila meali enum puto. I am a human being. Nothing human can be alien to me. That's one thing I'm learning.